So, I'm sure the majority of the human race has seen Finding Nemo and have lines that have been recited for years and years past of it, like touching the butt. And the turtle first is like, whoa. They were like, whoa. And he was like, fun stuff. Some fun stuff in Finding Nemo. But Ellen DeGeneres is back as Dory, and I knew about this years ago because I follow the site called Movie Insider, and it's great. Find out about all kinds of fun movies, but then it's not great when there's a movie you find out about, then it gets canceled, and you're like, fuck! So, this is the Finding Dory trailer reaction. No, not that one. Not that one.
Things in her sleep, okay?
Give me the ratchet wrench. I can fix it.
But Dad, what if she starts sleep swimming again?
I'm sure this was a one-time thing. So can we just all go back to Dory?
Dory!
Dory!
I remembered something. That's not possible. Is it? Okay, is it like a picture in your head? And then you think I've seen this before? I just used the word before, which means I'm remembering something. What was I talking about?
Somewhere.
My family! They're out there somewhere. I have to find them. And I remembered something important.
Something important? What?
Something about a clam or...
No.
No, an oyster.
No.
Mollusk?
No.
Something?
No.
I don't know.
No clam.
That was pretty short, but it seems like it's got potential. The trailer was extremely vague, which I guess is a sense of, what we want. We don't want that much, but then we also want an idea of it. So we want and we don't want at the same time. So we constantly contradict ourselves in what we want in a trailer. So it's a little bit frustrating, but I really enjoyed Dory's character in Finding Nemo, and I look forward to checking out Finding Dory. And I think Ellen DeGeneres is going to do a great job because she's going to be the main role. So we'll see how great a voice actor she is. Finding Dory.